a leader? A role of a leader is to find the future, to recognize the future and secure the future for all those who are following. He has to find the new future for all the people who is following him. And he has to recognize that that's a beautiful future that I can take all my people to. And he has to secure the future for all the subordinates, for all the people who are following him. Because securing the future and ensuring that a bright future is secured for the subordinates is the role of a leader. To find the future, recognize the future and secure the future. That's the role of a leader.